Hi everybody, happy Saturday. I hope you're all having a great week and a great holiday season. Sorry for the shadows, it's just the way the lighting is today here. And also sorry for my sniffles and the sound of my voice. I've been really sick, but I wanted to get these videos made and say thank you to the ladies who sent these to me. I'm gonna do a couple videos from swaps that I'm in. The first one here is from Anna Colby, and her and I agreed to do a swap, and I want to share what she sent me. So it came in this priority mailbox, one of these guys, and I don't want to show you the top because of the addresses. And she put a nice note in here, which I'm not going to share. Okay. Oh, that's so cute. Look at that. That's so cute. That's how it is on the inside. Love that. Okay. Oh, that's that. Okay. So the first thing I'm pulling out is this, and I love this. I'm gonna think this is handmade by her. How beautiful is that? She crochets, and I'm super jellyfish because I can't crochet to save my life. And look at how beautiful this is. This you could put like on your oven or anywhere you want. Oh, it's okay. So it's two and it goes over. Oh my gosh. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah. That's handmade. Okay. Sorry. I'm just investigating. How stinking cute is that? That is so darling. I'm gonna have to go look at her video to see. Oh, look at that. And that's how, oh my gosh, how gorgeous. I love this. I will treasure this, Anna. I am such a fan of homemade gifts. Who doesn't like store-bought things? Cause you know, they're nice, they're fun, but I will keep a handmade gift for the rest of my life. This is so beautiful and I absolutely love it and I will treasure it. Thank you. Okay, so next in here, oh, how cute is that? Hot cocoa flavored lip balm. That is absolutely darling. That's so cute. Okay, let's see here. That's gorgeous. I should get my scissors ready. Yeah, just for less noise, right? Less noise is better noise. No noise is best noise. Okay. I think sick is probably going around right now this time of year, right? Okay. All right, so this is some shiny, beautiful gorgeousness. She's got a deer on here popped up with the word chair. She's got some snowflakes, and she's got some of these cute flatback pearls or gems. She's got some of these Martha Stewart branches, I think that's what they are, and some flowers right here. This is just gorgeous on this blue and gray paper, and it's super thick, and around the edges it's been it looks like some ink, and then there's the back. That is super, super gorgeous. Okay, this bag is chock full. Next. Sorry, you can't see it. I'm not delicate. Okay. I will reuse that bubble wrap. Look at, don't get your tinsel in a tangle. I love that. So I don't drink coffee or tea. I do drink hot cocoa. And the funny thing is, I really have gotten into cups lately. And I love to collect them. I love to look at them. I love to put my pens in them or my crafts in them. So I'm really excited to get this cup. And here she's got, oh, look at that, you guys. How cute is that gnome? Oh, I love that Christmas gnome. He is darling. And she has hot cocoa in here. Solid milk chocolate pornster Santa. Love, love, love. I'm not sharing. This is for me, Anna. Thank you so much. My kids can get their own. I share everything, but sometimes it's okay if mom has something, right? All right, next in here is this guy. Again, sorry for the lighting. I know it's funky. Okay, that's how it's wrapped. Now I'm gonna try to save this little bit of ribbon I got here. This is pretty. That's pretty ribbon and sequin. I use some of that kind of stuff here in mine. It's a tag clip. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I love tag clips. Okay, so let's, oh, she, I am spoiled. She put one of her charms on here. It's on the back. Okay, we'll get to that in a minute. Let me move some of this other stuff. Anna makes the most amazing charms. So these tags are super heavy duty, you guys. So on this first one, she's got some pink flowers and some gold leaves and the word believe and some different bling. And the back is like that. On the next one, this is the, it looks like this is the Michaels pad. I've been sick, so sorry for my brain. Sugar blush. Okay, sorry. This one is the, got a big, beautiful gold snowflake and some smaller ones in the middle with some pearls and some flat back gems around it and some snowflakes. It's gorgeous. It's gorgeous. This one is the nutcracker with some snowflakes around him and some flat back gems. Super pretty. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, that's gorgeous. This one, look at this. It's like, it's almost his companion except the minus the reindeer. So pretty. It says snow days. It says winter wonderland. It's got pink floral on it. It's got gems. It's got a giant snowflake on the back, an acrylic or plastic one. And then over here, it's also got flowers. It's so pretty. It's gorgeous. And she picked the perfect paper from the pad for that. On the back here, she has some bling, which I absolutely love. Pink bling. Who wouldn't? Oh, and then you guys got to see this, but wait. Then she's got some cute trim here. But look at this. This is the pièce de résistance. Another one of her charms. So, like, who's not lucky to own one of Anna Colby's charms? So that is one of her charms, and I'm just super excited. I mean, it's look at all the different things on it. I'm just going to sit here and stare at it for a year after. Okay, hang on. I'll be back with what's next.
Alrighty then.
The next thing in this box is this gorgeous decorated embellishment box. Look at this gorgeous ribbon on here. That's a keeper for sure. Sorry, I'm just bringing the things closer to me to unwrap so that it is not difficult. Okay, all right, and that was stuck on there like that. I like that she did it that way because I gotta be honest with you, I store my storage, these embellishment boxes on top of each other. I'll pull that off later. And it makes it easier for me to store. Okay, so in here, we have some gorgeousness. All right, I don't even know where to start. I'm gonna go front to back. So right here, we have a ton of these flat back green teardrop gems, and they're adhesive. They've got the dot on the back, and I have never seen that color, and I absolutely love it in that kind of gem. Right here, we have some of these fantastic green and red bows. Okay, next we have some trim. Let's see here. Oh, that's pretty. That's super pretty. I don't know, can you guys see that? It's like a tinsel, red tinsel trim. Very, very pretty. Alrighty. Let's get back in the middle, more in the middle here. Over in this little compartment, we have some gorgeous green bells. And here we have some red and green puff balls with the glitz on them. Thank you, Anna. These are so pretty. So, so pretty. And here we have some red balls, some jingle bells. It's funny, like, I didn't do a red and green Christmas this year a lot with a lot of my personal stuff, and I'm really excited to get it because I'd like to do that next year. So these are going to be amazing. All right, over here we have a bunch of goodies. We have beads in all kinds of colors. We have this gorgeous angel charm. We have some bead caps. Look at all this brilliant beautifulness. Love it. And I love this red. It's like a deep red. It's so pretty. Oh, look at these guys down here. Look at that. That's a really pretty bead. Over here, we have some red and green bling trim. So pretty. I love embellishment boxes, man. They're one of my favorite things in the whole world, aside from handmade. Then we have some star sequins. Super pretty. The thing I love about red and green too is you have other holidays. Like, I'm not gonna put this away. It's gonna go where my other embellishment boxes go, because for red, obviously you have Valentine's Day, and for green you have St. Patty's Day. And then in the corner, last but certainly not least, her gorgeous handmade crocheted flowers. This lady does the best flowers ever. Her crocheting is top notch. Thank you, Anna. That is an epic embellishment box. I truly love it. All right, and last but not least in the box is this. I'm gonna
pull you guys up a little bit. All right. Okay. So, let's see here. Move these guys to the side. Move this to the side. All right. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. Anna, this is amazing. Wow. Just wow. Okay, so this is a loaded envelope. Oh, I'm trying to try to get it all in frame for a shot, and then I'm going to pull it back down so I can show you guys and pull it apart. All right. Again, sorry for the shadows. So look at these decorations she has, you guys. It's just full of gorgeousness down here. She's got tons of these pink flowers. These are from Hobby Lobby. She's got die-cut snowflakes. She's got bling. She's got pearl flatbacks. She's got the word fantastic over here. Look at the size of this, you guys. I mean, that is so thick. That's probably maybe 2.5-3 inches thick all the way. That's amazing. Amazing. I mean, I'm in awe. It's beautiful. Okay, so let's start with pulling things out. We'll just move it to the side a little bit so you guys can see what she put in here. First, she has these gorgeous poinsettias that she has put some stamen in the middle, and it looks like she used, I can't tell exactly what, maybe, I don't know, they're just super, super pearly. Maybe she used a spectrum glitter marker or something else, but they're gorgeous, so pretty. Okay. Next, oh, wow, she made me an ornament, she altered an ornament. This is going on my tree. So here we have this gorgeous snowflake ornament. It's a solid, big, thick acrylic ornament, and she has decorated it with some more snowflakes and flowers and you name it. It's so pretty, and she put bling on all the tips in pink. It's like she knew my favorite color was pink. So pretty. I love it. It's super beautiful. And I'm going to find a way, like maybe I'll put a little tag on it so that I know she made it in what year, so that when I look at it on my tree every year, I know it was from her. That's so pretty. All right, in here she's got some pearl flatbacks. So nice. Thank you, Anna. Okay, over here. Okay, these look like 3x3 cards. Right, so she, yes. So here's the first one with all its glory. These are very layered up and inked and glittered, and they've got her beautiful flowers on them. Okay, I would be proud to give these to anybody. However, I will probably hoard them because I'm bad. Oh, it says trash. Oh, there's 5 of them. This one says smile. And this one says, thankful. How pretty, how completely pretty. So those are the 5 of those. What a nice set of 3x3 cards. Can't tell if I need that or not. I think I need that. Okay. Wow, she has spoiled me rotten. Okay, next, okay. Oh, she knows. She knows. Well, I'll tell you, I have to show you these first. She put in some vintage Santas for me in their chipboard. How cute are those guys? Who doesn't love Santa? Okay. She knows me. Look it. She gave me some of her pretty, pretty flowers. Oh, wow. So these are pink, light pink, gorgeous light pink. That's probably one of my favorite shades of pink in the whole world. And then she gave me some white ones, and she put some blings in the center of the white ones. I mean, holla, now I can use a few because she gave me so many. They're so pretty. My son's looking at me like I'm crazy because I like pink flowers so much. Yeah, he said, I said yes. It's simple things that make me happy. Simple, personal, beautiful things. I'm going to have to make myself some kind of canvas or notebook or something where I put some of her flowers on it so I can have them forever. All right. This is a stuffed envelope, you guys. Okay, over here she gave me some trim, and I do not have any of this trim, which is very, very pretty. So that lighting is changing. I'm trying to get away from. Hang on. Okay, so here is this fun
snowflake trim. And inside it, she has got a gorgeous stick pin. All right, getting a pile of plastic over here. Okay, next, well, let me show you guys this, which is fantastic. So she gave me this beautiful sequin swirly thing, which I'm excited about because in a cup over here, I got myself, oops, sorry, I was blocking the light, this unicorn and these fluff balls. So this beautiful, because I love unicorns, they're my favorite thing. I call it my spirit animal or my Patronus. Look at, that's gonna look so pretty together in my cup. Awesome possum. Okay. So next in here, I mean, I don't know how she fits so many things in here. It doesn't feel possible. Okay, you know what? There's just so many. There's still so many. That's crazy. All right. So she's got a couple of, I'm going to call them shaker bits. Look how pretty those are. All right. Then she has got another handmade snowflake. And she has a 2-for-1 here, so I'm thinking she would like this to be a tag. And if somebody's lucky, they might get it as a tag, or I might keep it forever. How pretty is that? She's got tulle. She's got a lot of layers of paper and some great glitter paper and a bell and bells here. And it says jingle all the way. Sorry for my arms in the way. I'm standing up now to try to block the sunlight. Here is the next item. And this looks like a little, oh, it is. It's a little stocking. So here is what the little stocking looks like, and she's altered it, and she put a cute flower and some snowflakes and some tulle and some like a dangle, pearl dangle, and inside she has for me a candy cane Hershey bar. And I love that stocking. Okay, next in here. Oh, how fun, a snow marker. Puffs up with an embossing heat tool. I do not have this. How fun. Thank you, Anna. Okay, so we have some more beads. How pretty are these? I can't tell if these are seed beads or... I have to look at them closer, but that's a very pretty color. Very pretty color. Oh, another tag. I love this. I love me some tags. So this tag says Be Merry, and it's got a lot of goodies to it. It's got 2 layers of stars, and the second layer looks like it's double even. And it says Be Merry, it's got a flower here, it's got some mittens up here with some more stars, like it's a dangle here, and it's got a bell, and it's got the 2-for-1 on the back. Very pretty, so we've got, let's put the tags there. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, I love these. Look at this. They're magnets. Look at how pretty those are, you guys. So, that's what they look like, and that'll just come right off. It's just a tiny glue dot. And I love how they are. They're so pretty. Those will go on my fridge year-round. So pretty. Thank you, Anna. All right. I am still going, you guys. It's insane. Look at these. How pretty are those? More of those cute guys. All right, we have some fairy tale fruit. She must know I like unicorns. Gourmet gum, sugar-free, fairy tale fruit, unicorn. That's so cute. All right, in the bottom here we have some of these fantastic mints. And, oh, this is fantastic. I don't have these, Anna. Thank you so much, I love these. They're beautiful. And then you guys, I want you to see the pocket. I mean, look at all the work on that. How gorgeous is that? That's a lot of hard work just to make the pocket. So I want to thank you, Anna. Thank you for swapping with me. Thank you for all your fantastic handmade goodies and your bought goodies. And oh, so sorry, you guys. And all the things that you sent. This was an amazing swap. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for watching. Take care. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.